o'clock is an Apache attack helicopter doing flying 50 feet above the ground up and down the coast. A couple days ago, it was two Blackhawks. A few weeks before that, a couple of giant Chinook helicopters, the big double-bladed ones that carry troops and stuff. And about a week or, this is about a week or so ago, maybe, a couple of weeks, two or three weeks, saw a big transport plane, one of those big, heavy carriers, making a big loop over L.A., right down there over the beach area, and out over the valley. There's suddenly this show of military force going on around here. It's very disturbing. They're not making a movie. These things are real. I don't know what's going on. There's police presence. They came and tried to, they rousted me twice. I basically told them to fuck off. And then they stuck a ticket on my vehicle in the middle of the night. Without turning on, you know, setting off my alarms or waking me up. And it's a bullshit. You can't park a car, a vehicle, a truck, anything, anywhere on any road, highway, residential street, or donkey path in Los Angeles County from 2 to 4 a.m. without moving every half hour. So you got millions of vehicles that are potentially, should be ticketed according to this. And they use it selectively to go after people. And now suddenly I'm seeing all this military shit going on. That'll make me feel good.